we told our customers that we were going to build 2 nuclear power plants. That did not happen.
We know that this decision will have an economic impact on the Midlands of South Carolina.
All this money has continued to go towards a failed nuclear project.
The customers must either get their reactors or get their money back.
How do we stop the bleeding?